Hello, Miraculously Awesome Squad, aka MLB fam. The Queen of Mean is back, slash the Queen of Evil. But before we get into all of that, please hit that awesome like, that awesome subscribe, please comment, I love comments, and share this video. So at the end of season 5, we find out that Lila's real name is Cerise, and there's some portal that opens up at the end of season 5, and for right now, we don't know where that portal leads. So we ended up getting a new post about Lila, and apparently Lila's voice actor is back in the studio and is getting ready to record some more for us. But for what? We're not sure yet, but let's read this post together. Lila's slash Cerise's voice actor is back in the studio to dub something new regarding Miraculous. It's like, thank you, Miraculous team, for the awesome details. They did not give us much to go on, so I've seen a lot of people are wondering, is this going to be for the upcoming London special, or is this going to be for season 6? I'm not too sure, but I do think that the London special is supposed to release before season 6 is released. So this might be for the London special, you guys. And if it is, it's going to be interesting. And I strongly feel that the end of season 5, Lila's portal, has something to do with the London special, as we saw in the poster for the London special. So we're going to be seeing her dubbing and just seeing what happened throughout time. They're going to give us some back in time scenes from Miraculous, definitely scenes from season 5, which is going to be interesting, and hopefully some new scenes. Like, we'll see what the other side of the portal actually looks like. So we are definitely excited and anticipating and just can't almost wait to see what's going to happen next. So I just want to know what's going to be in store for Lila. What is the backstory to this big portal? Like, I can't stress enough how important that portal at the end of season 5 is, because that's what the London special is definitely going to tie in and tell us. Like, how did this come about? Did she time travel? It definitely, I feel like, does have something to do with time traveling. So are we gonna see like her whole life story, like Lila from being a little girl to now? Because apparently there are 3 different women watching her. Like, I want to see how far her manipulation went, and I really hope this movie, this new London special, does deliver on that message. Let me know what you guys think about this new news about Lila, and are you excited for the new London special? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and always remember, MLB fam, have a miraculously awesome day.